Hello, my YouTube family and friends. I haven't been able to get a video up on Grumpy's channel in a while, so somebody sent me a video feeling sorry for me, and I'm glad they did. This is not my actual UMog. I don't own one at all, but somebody felt sorry for me and sent this video. I was going to teach y'all a little bit about cussing, but I think I'll leave it off, but I may teach you just a little bit. We do it all the time. The word fuck, nobody likes to use the word fuck, but I like it, and I don't understand why nobody else does, or some people frown on it. They say it all the time on TV, freak, freaking, you know, what the freak was that? You freaking butthole, you go freak your mother. What the freak was that? They use it all the time, and nobody says anything about it, but you let a fuck slip out, boy, they'll nail your butt in a minute. Used to be a science fiction movie or a show on TV, they freaked all over, they actually fracked all over the darn universe, fracking this, fracking that, they fracked each other, they fracked Cylons, they fracked the whole place, fracking this, fracking that. But all you gotta do is let one little fuck slip out and they'll nail your butt. Just nail it. I don't understand that at all. Let's do a little talk about shit. Back when I was a kid, my parents taught us not to say shit. They wanted you to do something else. Number one or number two. Number two was a shit one. I don't understand that one. It should have been number one. You're supposed to say number two or doo-doo. My mama taught us how to say bad job. I didn't understand that one. That just tore me out of the frame. Bad job my ass. I thought taking a shit was the best thing in the world. When I could finally crawl my little narrow ass up on the damn commode seat, take a good dump, get that roll of toilet paper on your fingers, you know, and get it just right, reach back out around and everything and get that shit cleaned off my ass. I mean really clean. And then when you get down there and you get your little ass back in your britches and everything, and you could walk around the house 2 or 3 hours later, And you got a clean ass still, and you don't have to be reaching around there digging in your pants and getting all that itching and scratching going on. You got a good clean ass instead of old crusty shit up in it. I thought that was a damn good job. That's what it should have been made. Number one. Not number two. And it was a good job. It wasn't no bad job. I enjoyed taking a good shit. Oh, I didn't like having a stomach ache, and I didn't really care for the runny shits at all. But I like taking a good shit. It's rather nice. And I tell you right now, the breakfast of champions is definitely, you're gonna need to have some prune juice or something, because it ain't nothing better for an old asshole and your bowels and everything. Wake up in the morning and take a nice, light, smooth, out it goes, take a shit. That's good. I'll tell you right now, sometimes you get constipated, it ain't no fun at all. That's the third freaking time you two boy dogs have shut me down. Maybe it'll go by this time. I took this bad jobs out of the damn thing. Y'all take care, love one another, and I am pissed. Bye.
Thank you for watching. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you liked. Tell me what you didn't like. Y'all have fun. Play safe. And remember to always endeavor to persevere.